Let's celebrate, let's give credit where it's earned. I'd like to present the Nobel Peace Prize to Alyssa Milano, the founder of the Me Too movement, there to support all women who've been sexually assaulted. Yeah! Hurrah to that! Her husband's David Bulgari, CAA agent, creative artist agent. You're thinking, what's CAA have to do with this? Well, Creative Artist Agency did a beautiful thing by donating $2 million to this organization they created called the Time's Up Now Initiative, which is an extension of the Me Too movement. Do you also know that CAA privately held sessions or set up private sessions with their victim, with their female clientele and Harvey Weinstein, where he sexually assaulted them right underneath their noses? To make matters worse or better, his wife had a fashion line. And he let his victims, his female victims, masquerade in her clothing line. Why would she be with the little monster? He's not that easy on the eyes, women. And Alyssa Milano's now good friends with Harvey Weinstein's wife. Did she know about all this? And that her fashion line was being used to rape or sexually assault women? How could it have not been known, yeah? Now, Alyssa Milano and Harvey Weinstein's wife are like peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, sleeping in the same bed together. I'm going to leave you with this. Meryl Streep had this to say when accepting her award in 2017. I'd like to thank God, Harvey Weinstein.